Tanner, it looked like the offense got it going a little bit there late in the third quarter, early in the fourth quarter. At this point, BYU is using those moments to build on moving forward. Where are you mentally right now?
You know, it's always frustrating, you know. Losing is never fun. You know, it hurts for a little bit, but then you just got to keep your head up and just get back to work, you know. We did some good things, like you mentioned, you know, the touchdown in the third quarter, you know, defense created some turnovers. You know, so we just got to build off that. We got to believe in ourselves and know that, you know, we can produce. We just got to do it more consistently. So it's, you know, it's frustrating. It's you know, not fun, but, you know, no other option. Just got to keep your head up and keep grinding, you know, get back to work on Monday and you know, come back swinging.
What was the atmosphere like here for you today, the cowbells in SEC country against Mississippi State?
It's, you know, a great environment. It's fun, you know, just the noise, the electricity, the cowbell that they have, you know, it's a hostile environment, but you know, it was fun to play in. You know, they're very you know, very competitive team, you know, good SEC program. You know, so credit to them for playing well, playing, executing their game plan. You know, just unfortunate we couldn't, you know, get things going.
What was the message from Coach Kalani Sitake in the locker room after the game?
You know, he's always just about, you know, staying up, you know, staying positive. You know, he's hurting too, you know, just like us, frustrated, obviously. But, you know, just always tells us to keep believing, keep fighting. You know, don't let this get us down. Got to come back swinging and keep believing in each other. You know, it could be easy to, you know, start doubting each other and getting, you know, getting frustrated with each other, but we got to just stick together as a team, you know. And I think we do that. You know, we're a good close brotherhood, and we know that we got to stick together if we're going to turn this thing around. So that's his message: just stick together, keep fighting, and keep our heads up.
Where do you feel like this offense needs to make the most improvement? Like, where is focus number one on Monday?
I mean, I think, you know, it's a combination of things. It's all the pieces that got to come together. But you know, I think on my part, just, you know, giving our guys some shots downfield, you know, getting some downfield shots, getting some plays that get us some chug yards, you know. And you know, I feel like we were pretty efficient today, you know, a lot of short passes and stuff, but I think we can, you know, try and push the ball downfield a little bit more, you know, and I can be more accurate on those downfield throws. So I think that's where I'm, you know, that's where I can improve on.
Travel back to Provo, and then you have to come back across the country to play East Carolina and Greenville next week. What is the travel like for this BYU team as an independent?
You know, it's fun being able to play different teams from all across the country. You know, we don't care who we play. You know, we're just happy to go play football, and you know, it's nice and warm and humid here. You know, good weather, can't complain, and you know, just got to be able to, you know, execute our game plan regardless of where we are, regardless of the situation, regardless of who we're playing. We got to be sharper, and we know that. You know, so I'm excited to get back to work. You know, there's no other choice. Like I said before, just got to get back to work and keep going. So.
BYU likely has to run the table to get to a bowl game. Why is this team up for that challenge?
I think we're up for that challenge just because we, you know, that's what we've worked for all year long. You know, we work our tails off from, you know, from January to now, and you know, it's something that we believe in. We know we can accomplish, and so it's going to take everything. It's going to take all of our heart, all of our effort, and it's going to take us sticking together and you know, and believing in ourselves to execute and win. So, you know, it's obviously a challenge that's ahead of us, but we're excited for it.
Tanner, thanks for the time.
Thanks.